I was just about to start reading my new book.
Kami ng mga sundalo na sumasama mo. Nandun sila sa may talaypan. Ang ginagawa nila dun, sinusubukan nilang hanapin yung mga katawan ng mga naiwan natin kasama.
Without the permission of the armed forces of the Philippines, is punishable with death. Curfew is established from 12 o'clock midnight to 4 o'clock in the morning. The departure of Filipinos abroad is temporarily suspended.
Munda ka na, Makoy! Mamatay ka rin.
Pinatay mo asawa ko.
Of course, are official missions that may be necessary. Clearances will be given by the Secretary of National Defense. In the meantime, rallies and demonstrations are prohibited. So too are strikes, especially in critical by the Secretary of National Defense. In the meantime, rallies and
We can't afford to pay bills anymore because of our taxes. Because your father only prioritizes the underground and revolution.
Ayan, wait. Wait ka lang, natatawa ko, nanginginig yung camera. Wait lang, game.
Adolf Hitler. It was not an isolated act, but only the last of over 20.